guys. Look.
Fans, this year, the Phillies family lost three beloved members of our Wall of Fame. Jim Bunning, the former senator from Kentucky, known as Gentleman Jim, was added to the Phillies Wall in 1984. And was inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame in 1996. As a Philly, he became the first pitcher to win 100 games and record 1,000 strikeouts in each league. Baseball, 46 of them with the Phillies. He served in almost every capacity as a pitcher, minor league coach and manager, farm director, manager of the 1980 World Series champions, and a senior advisor to six general managers, proudly sharing his knowledge of players and the game he loved. Darren Dutch Dalton. One of the greatest leaders in Phillies history and the heart of the 1993 National League champions. He was viewed by many inside and out of the Phillies organization as one of the toughest players of his generation and has left a lasting legacy in the city of Philadelphia. Fans, would you now please turn your attention to Fanavision for a video tribute to Jim, Dallas, and Darren.
At the end of the end, it's the start of a journey to a much better place. And this wasn't bad, so a much better place would have to be special, no need to be sad. On the day that I die, I'd like jokes to be told, and stories of old to be rolled out like carpets, the children have played on, and laid on while listening to stories of
organization, and have said that I came here a boy and grew to be a man. Philadelphia is in my heart and soul, and I'll always bleed Philly red.
But nobody, nobody will touch the Philadelphia Philly fans. We love you. Thank you very much.
On the day that I die, I'd like bells to be rung and songs that were sung to be hung out like blankets that lovers have played on and laid on while listening to songs that were sung. At the end of the end, it's the start of a journey to a much better place. And a much better place would have to be special. To be sad.